While actor Arjun Rampal has been praised for his never-before-seen avatar as gangster Arun Gawli in his upcoming film Daddy, Arun Gawli's daughter also reacted and says it was very good to see Arjun playing the role and it's a completely different experience to watch our daddy live on screen. Geeta was present along with Arjun at the special screening of the teaser on Wednesday, and here on when asked about her reaction, she had this to say.
Actually, teaser देखने के बाद goosebumps आ गए थे. Like daddy को it's our daddy और daddy को on screen देखना और daughter देखना तो बहुत अलग ही लगता है. पर it was very good to see him. और we are just waiting for the movie right now to see. थोड़े friction shots भी है. But the whole thing, the movie is on his life, बचपन से लेके उन पे बड़ापन पे होने तक उन पे कितनी कष्ट हुआ, कितनी difficulties आई, how वो move हो के अब तक कैसे आ गए ये रास्ते में, वो हर कुछ चीज़ दिखाए वो 3 घंटे में. देखते कैसी होती है movie, I hope so, the movie should be good, but ये teaser देख के amazing.
Directed by Ashim Ahluwalia, the film also traces the journey of gangster turned politician Arun Gawli. IANS report.